Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Kronos. Today, I want to talk about the first major smartphone designed specifically with cryptocurrency in mind. The Exodus One by HTC calls itself the native Web 3.0 blockchain phone, and it's focused on protecting your data inside the device. What sets this phone apart is what they call the Zion Private Vault, which is a trusted execution environment inside the architecture. Basically, they claim this will keep your private keys safer than ever. That's right, private keys. This thing comes with a deeply integrated crypto wallet with support for Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, and a lot more. This is also the first phone that claims to be able to run a Bitcoin full node on the device. And they offer what they call social key recovery, where your trusted contacts can come to the rescue if you lose your private keys. That actually sounds like it might be kind of useful. Still, in my opinion, you can already store your crypto on just about any smartphone, so this isn't really revolutionary, but it's nice to see a major manufacturer making positive moves toward the blockchain ecosystem. What do you think? Post below. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.